someone watching this one. Top-class football, absolutely guaranteed, I think. Let's get cracking.
No, this is just an exhibition match. Both sides are filled with some fierce competitors. So let's hope that both teams will produce an exciting game today. A match that could shape up to be fast and furious. A great one for the neutrals. Let's see what surprises are in store for us in this one. Poor ball intercepted. And Zambrotta. Cut out well. Down the middle. A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. Xabi. Goes to ground, but the ref waves play on. And that is there. It's out of play, and that's a goal kick. Julio. Turan. And Zambrotta. Here's Eto. Pass went astray. Play surges forward. 15 minutes gone in the first half. Pizarro. What a through ball. Kicks it over the defence. Solid clearance, snuffs out the danger. Here's Saviola. And Ronaldinho. Knocks it out to the wing. Will he get a shot away? A magnificent goal. They take up the lead. Great goal from the forward. So the goal has pleased a huge number of fans in the stadium. Just listen to them. What did you make of the goal, Trevor? Full marks for the finish, but for me it was the pass which... 1-0. Can they hang on to this lead? Salihamidzic and Dijsler. Lahm. And Salihamidzic. Mackay. All given away there. Too obvious. 30 minutes into the first half. Can he fill it half a yard here? Gloriously done. They stretch their lead to two goals. 13 minutes play. He was on hand for the rebound. Their lead looking more comfortable now. Will we see a switch to defensive tactics, I wonder? Not the prettiest goal. They now have a two-goal cushion at 2-0. Here's Salihamidzic. On the ball here. He's still on the run. Dealt with that threat well. Ronaldinho. Messi. Looking for support now. Sanyo. Does well to maintain possession. Only 5 minutes remaining in the first half. Get the ball back. No, not this one. And Hargreaves is looking for support. Accurate service could give them another goal. The first half is over and the teams head off for the dressing rooms. The managers have had plenty to mull over before giving their half-time team talks.
So, they've ended the half in the lead, Trevor.
The lead is a healthy one, but equally important is the defence keeping a clean sheet.
So, as the fans take a breather, toot.
The second half is underway. The managers have had their half-time pep talks. Let's see how the players respond now.
They've switched sides for the second half.
Julio. Here's Xabi.
They're in a good position down the right. It's a corner. Good chance here. Bends it in.
Cleared away. Looking around for support. So running off the ball for the cross. They're in possession down the right flank. Steals it, can score. Jabi, hold on to possession here. Pushing further forward. Here's Sanyo. Deisler. Stopped him illegally, free kick. Here's Messi. Mackay. Great work to win the ball. Ball given away there. That's a late call there. I think he might have went for that one earlier.
It's a promising ball in. Oh, he got under that one. Never threatened the goal. Well, I think the shot didn't connect well enough with his foot there, did it? Unfortunately for him.
Turan. And Zambrotta. Eto. We've reached the last 15 minutes. Hang on to the ball. Promising position here. The keeper remains up trouble. And Sanyo. Hargreaves. Ronaldinho!
The goalkeeper pushed it away for safety, but has conceded the corner.
They'll battle for this in the middle. Here's Pizarro. And Pizarro. Salihamidzic. Here's Ronaldinho. They intercept the pass. Get the ball back.
And the keeper has it under control.
Van Bommel. Deisler. Here's Pizarro. Can't they keep defending like that? The ref ends the game. A huge roar from the crowd. They've done the hard part and picked up an away win. That should put them in pole position for the next game. So, Trevor, your thoughts?
It was an entertaining game, full of attacking football. Let's hope we see more of the same from both sides in the future.
And so we leave tonight's broadcast. Many thanks to Trevor.
You're welcome.